Please welcome Marie, Amit, Sarah and Dani, the A-Team! Welcome to the show. Now, you've made a successful career out of covering ABBA songs, right?
Yes. Yes.
But now you've written your own. Is it downhill from now on? Do you have any ideas what the ex-members of ABBA think about you covering their songs then?
They actually like it.
Do they?
Yeah, that's what they've said to newspapers and record company and stuff. So
you haven't had their lawyers sort of on the phone, you know?
Not yet.
Well, your new single's called Halfway Around the World, right?
Yeah.
Well, let's ABBA look at the clip. Yay! Fabulous. So, yeah. Since ABBA, there hasn't been any sort of decent music from Sweden. Why not? What's wrong with you all? Oh, I tell you who I like. That power rock duo Roxette. They're from Sweden, really.
Yeah. They're good.
Yeah, shut up, Kevin. I'm talking about decent music. What do you know about Swedish culture? Well, they make excellent value flat pack furniture, Roland. Exactly. Very stylish. Oh, dear. Not only am I surrounded by Swedes, but a complete turnip, too. Now, I couldn't point to Sweden on a map if I tried, because I'm useless geographically, like. Yeah. So give me three good reasons why I should visit your country. Come on.
Nice nature.
It's the most beautiful country.
Yeah. Definitely. Swedish candy. Licorice. Yes, yeah, very good.
Try it.
And Swedish music.
Yeah.
Swedish music, absolutely.
Yeah, right, well, not good enough. Get off my show! Time for a breather now.